Thank you. Brian calling the plays. Handoff, fake handoff, throws to the sideline to McDougal. McDougal pick up some blocking, leaps. There he goes, McDougal.
Nice.
It's a pass. McDougal to wide left. Little movement on the no flag. Handoff, Gilmartin. Fake the handoff, throws to McDougal. Beautiful catch. And Keith Gott in the backfield. Ooh. Fake. O'Brien going in, touch. Here it is, it's going to pass play. Gilmartin, touchdown.
Yes. Very nice.
Well, they need a critical first down, and they got him.
Kicks it to the 10. Up with the JoJo back. JoJo Giordano. Handoff, and a little stumbling motion by Grafko. Handoff, toss out, pitch out to Giordano, and they smell. They're going to go pass. Oh, and swoop!
Did he get hit?
And he fakes the handoff. He's going for that shot pass. McDougal in his end zone.
He's got one
here
man
he goes.
Beat, he's got one
McDougal.
Man to beat him.
McDougal's
beat
down the sideline. The 30, the 35, the 40,
what
the 45, the 50. He's down. He might be going all the way.
Mike.
He's going all the
That's
way.
A heck of a
touchdown.
Play. That's
the
a heck
Quincy
of a play.
Red Raiders.
Wow, what a play. That was over 100 yards. That kid ran that ball, Mike. What
he
a play.
Brian gets snap. Hands off. To Gilmartin. Gilmartin up around the sideline. Here he goes. Oh, beautiful Gilmartin. Oh.
Let's get the ball at the 40. Drops back the pass. Nice rush.
Great rush there.
All right. Dix snaps the ball. Hands off. And hit.
Fumble.
And it's recovered by Lord Quincy.
Nice play right there.
A beautiful, beautiful hit. Brian Zimmerman. Fessler kicks off and...
There we go.
Iannuzzi and JoJo Giordano. Fumble picked up by Giordano and tackled at the... Grafko in motion. They're going to pass. Looks like a passing play. Rocco DeLago by look at it. Oh, what a beautiful play. 59 and 56. That's day 13 for the season. Six games into the season.
There we go.
And Giordano stacked right on the line by... with Soup Campbell and DeVega as his wide receivers. He's going to Soup.
Nice play.
Blocked away by McDougal.
Almost. Got to throw it.
Let's see what happens here. They go on shot. Oh,
it's an interception.
Here
Let's
he goes.
Do it.
He's going down. Oh, beautiful play. Oh, my God. What calls here? Pitch out to Gilmartin. Gilmartin looking for block inside. Touchdown.
Red Raiders.
Quincy.
Yeah. And that bench is going crazy,
Look
Mike.
Look at them down in that field.
Boy, that's an excited bunch of kids, I'll tell you.
Unbelievable. Game. Richard Perry. Here it is. Here's the throw. Intercepted.
Oh, intercepted.
Petrillo. Touchdown. North Quincy. Keith Gott. Keith Gott.
But a strong game. The offense was strong in the second half as well. Although not, they didn't play as well as they did in the first half. So, you know, both teams won a victory for it. That Kenny's a happy guy right now. Okay, he's got him out in the field, and everybody's congratulating each other out there on the team. And well, they should. Played a hard-fought game. Yeah. Right now, they're carrying a little guy down. I don't quite know who that is, number one, but they got him carried on their shoulders.
McDougal and Blatton. McDougal picks it up at the 12. He sees what he's looking over, and he tries to get outside. He gets away from a block. He gets away from
nice
another block.
Nice run.
And here
Back.
He goes at the 30, 32, and oh. Ocean McDougal. Pitch faked handoff, and Jim Bryan picks it by himself. And a beautiful fake. Brian hangs off, hands off to Gilmartin, going wide right. There's two blockers, picks up his blockers. He's in there, touchdown. Pitches out to Gilmartin, Gilmartin to the right side. Blockers in front of him. Gilmartin leaps over the man to the 50. Here we go to the 45, the 40, the 35, the 30. They're trying to catch him, they catch up. A nice one down to the 14-yard line. Gilmartin running up right up the chute. Perry's taken up and passed. Squatter, the kick, the snap down, the kick is up, and it is. Lining up as a tight end. The fake handoff. Nice. Oh, they got the rush on. Jim Bryan has got to get on the move. They need a block. They need a block. And Dave Kiley alone back. Gilmartin in the move to give.
Big hole.
Oh, nice hole. And Dave Kiley will not go down. He's Jim Rain in the ball game also. In motion, the pitch out to Danny Gilmartin.
Oh, beautiful block again. By McDougal.
And here he goes. That play has worked all. Keith Gott, the captain.
Keith
Gott,
33,
Kelly. We got... Got handoff, nice. Danny Gilmartin to the 30, the 25. He's got one man to beat to the 20, drags him down. got, and the handoff to Danny Gilmartin. And it is a touchdown. 110 pound handoff to Mr. Clark, Haley Clark, and he picks up. Is your wideout?
He's running.
Nichols making his own moves. He's running to the outside, and he gets out about the 35-yard line. Good pursuit by Lee Clark. Movement early, trying to get in there. And a great play. They haven't thrown it, but here's the first pass right now. He sees McKay. Nice arm. Out of his block. They're throwing the quick one. McDougal. Nice. Now David Kiley. Fake trap, fake handoff inside. Gilmartin looking for the room, and jeez. Ballard. And 34, Nichols taking the ball himself, gets around two tackles, three tackles, and ganged up with Mikado and Swenson. He's going back to pass, to throw, it's intercepted, it's a Bucci, it's a Bucci!
Nice run! Oh, he cut that beautiful. Oh, he just stepped up and stepped right in front of the
coach, but geez, I think he might be right.
Fake, Barat again. He's going to run it, and he leads. Touchdown. That is a two-us.
22-6. Football right there, Mike. By Desmond Barat did a nice job of running.
Here's the kick on Ballard. Pitch out. And
nobody.
Far out there also. And it looks like a look at the defense.
Jerome Fitalo scored the touchdown, but he's a key to that offense right now, Mike.
John, what I'm wondering, too, is they're not calling a timeout. They're just letting it tick and tick. 2-6. Looks like he's going to have to go to airborne, John.
Yeah, I think he's going to have to open it up.
3rd and 10. Here it is. Hand off quick to Gilmartin. Gilmartin's got some blockers. Here he goes to the...
Back when Desmond Bilott were open.
All right, John, I'm going to go down the field, see if I can get an interview here.
Okay.
We got 4 seconds left to go here.
4 seconds there. Let's see what happens, Mike. There's only 4 seconds left in
the ball
game. 4 seconds.
Come on, baby. Bring this ball game in here. Let's do it.
Come on, Jimmy.
Yeah! Touchdown, Matt Slayton!
Beautiful job by the Red Raiders. Wow. That crowd's on their feet right now. I'll tell you, these are some...
Pleasure to watch when he's carrying the football. Danny Gilmartin. Can you give him this award? I'd like Father Tommy to come up here and give him the award. Thank you. That's our award.
Thank you. this before. Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
'Cause I had the time of my life, and I owe it all to you.
So long now, I found someone to stand by me.
We saw the writing on the wall as we felt this magical fantasy.
Now with passion in our eyes, there's no way we could disguise it secretly. So we take each other's hand, 'cause we seem to understand the urge.
Yeah. love your